Welcome to Mathematica tutorial 4. In a previous tutorial, we have seen how to generate CDF file using command manipulate. Today I brought substitute of manipulate command, and I will compare between the new method and old method, that is manipulate command. So let me quickly come to the equation. Today I have chosen simple a damped driven harmonic oscillator problem. So there is a forcing term, this is a forcing term, and rest of the equation is same. If you erase this, delete this, you can find your equation is similar to the previous tutorial equation. Okay, still I'm using the dissolve command. The full simplify and exp to trig and full simplify part, these the use of these commands I had already explained in our previous tutorial. So here I am keeping the frequency of forcing term is constant, and A is the amplitude of that force. And okay, so we can simply save the output of dissolve command in a movie. So to save a movie of output of your dissolve, simply we can use this animate command. And earlier we have used manipulate command. Here I'm using animate command. Then further you can export it and import it by using this command. So as a template, I'll give this Mathematica file in a description box. You can download it and you can check it. So let me quit the kernel to reevaluate it. Okay, as of now I don't want to import and export. Okay, I just want to demonstrate the difference between animate command and manipulate command. So I'll run this. Okay, here we got output. You can see, you can stop one variable, you can fix it, and vary other variables. You can fix omega naught, and you can vary your mass. You can fix your mass, and you can vary your omega naught. Okay. So the basic drawback of this animate command is that you cannot see at what value of C you are stopping, at what value of M you are stopping. While the manipulate command will give the value, and you can stop it at desired value, and you can forward it by desired interval. So that is the beauty of this manipulate command. Manipulate. Now I'll again quit the kernel to show the difference between animate and manipulate command. Okay, let me quickly run this code. Okay, here is the output. So simply click this plus icon, and you can give the value, desired value. Suppose I want C to be 0.15, but yes, it should be within interval. Okay, you can give desired interval, desired value, and again click on plus icon for omega naught. I want omega naught to be 1.5, and I want to vary the M and see the effects of M. Now you can see the blue color plot is simply cos omega t, and this purple color is because of the output of your ODE. You can see. Okay, I want to stop it here. I want to run the omega naught. Okay, now I want to stop it here. I want to run for C. Okay, so for analysis purpose, I will recommend to use manipulate command rather than animate command. Okay, so in a next tutorial, I will use this manipulate command for demonstrating another important aspects of damped driven harmonic oscillator. What are the implications? Next tutorial we will vary this forcing frequency, and we will vary the amplitude, and we will bring some other fascinating results. Thanks for watching the video.